The IDF struck two Hamas targets in the Gaza Strip on Friday afternoon in response to three rockets fired at Israel earlier in the day. IDF tanks and aircraft targeted two outposts belonging to Hamas in the northern Gaza Strip. One rocket fired from Gaza hit an Israeli community bordering the Gaza Strip, and two were intercepted by Israel's Iron Dome missile defense system. Full story, click here. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.